A new study out looking at ocean heat content and just how fast our oceans are warming up. Now, this is a look at the content, the amount of energy or heat in the oceans over recorded history. And the takeaway from this study is that the warming of our oceans is actually accelerating too. And virtually everywhere on our global oceans is significantly warmer than just 30 years ago, and especially 50 years ago plus. Just a couple of pockets are slightly cooler than normal. So the amount of energy in the oceans definitely increasing. The last 5 years, in fact, are the top five hottest years for the ocean. Literally, each of the last 5 years. That accelerating rate of the warming of our oceans has increased 450%. And this is really interesting because it's kind of hard for, I think, the average person to wrap their head around just what that means as far as a couple degrees. So we're talking about literally about 2 degrees Fahrenheit of warming of the oceans globally, but there's a lot of water. That's a lot of energy. That's the equivalent of 5 atom bombs, Hiroshima atom bombs per second of energy being dropped into the ocean. So our oceans absorbing 90% of the global heat budget so far. The air and atmosphere picking up and land about that remaining 10%. So that's another new study out just this week.